With a legendary trainer, a former world champion like Roger Mayweather.
Good.
Why?
I don't know.
How did you learn to be so good doing this? Because I've seen adults, big people don't even do what you're doing.
I don't know, it's just practice.
How long does it take to learn to do it?
A lot.
A lot? Do you practice at home too, on the moon? How do you practice?
Just guard my mom a little bit.
Are you helping?
You do a
great. Great job. He's very, very, very talented.
Thank you.
So, when do you plan on turning pro? Do you know yet?
This July.
This July you're turning pro. Anybody you want to call out? Anybody you want to fight?
No.
There's nobody you want to...
I don't know.
You'll fight anybody?
Yes.
But you're turning pro in July. We'll make it up. It's next month, you know? So, what would you tell your fans if they're watching? Just hello.
Yes.
Look out for you. They can follow you on Twitter. I am Famous Jay.
Thank you.
Thanks for the support. And last thing. So, what would you tell Roger Mayweather about training you?
Thank you.
Very nice of you. Very kind. Roger, he's one of the best trainers.
Yes.
What makes him a good teacher?
Practice.
Also, does he explain well?
Yes.
Like what? Give me an example. How does he explain?
I don't know.
You don't know? But you have fun.
Keep going.
When did you know you'll be a prodigy, a boxing prodigy?
I didn't. He said said he wanted to do it after watching a fight. He's been in it since, Bobby said he trained. So.
How long has he been training with Robert?
Since he's four, so 2 years.
2 years, and you're doing great. Well, keep it up. There you have it, right here, facenews.com. I'm Melissa Crack reporting.